The prestigious Dadasaheb Phalke Excellence Awards 2019 took place in Mumbai on 20th April, which was attended by Bollywood celebrities. Young Bollywood actors Janhvi Kapoor, Ishaan Khatter, Pranutan Bahl, among several others, attended the awards, which was held to honor artists in the world of cinema. Well, it seems saree was the dress code for the actresses, as mostly everyone, from Janhvi to Kajol and Kumra, wore the traditional attire for the occasion. The event was also saw Amrita Rao, Ahana Kumra, Saroj Khan, Aditi Rao Hydari, Kajol, Aparshakti Khurrana, Sanjay Khan, Zayed Khan, Saqib Saleem, among others. Honest Report.